the passing of Olivia Newton-John, who gave us many years of entertainment in her movies and her song. Here is a song that I did once before, but I wasn't sure if I did it in the right key. This is a song I've always loved, about 1976. I Honestly Love You.
I honestly love you.